Concertgoers can now catch a show at Red Rocks and get a COVID vaccine. The city of Denver will be giving out 100 Johnson & Johnson vaccines during Diplo this Thursday. The fans who get a shot will also get a t-shirt and a concessions voucher. The vaccines are first-come, first-served basis, but the city says it will continue giving out shots at Red Rocks throughout the summer.